name's David.
And we're in Shoreditch today.
Painting a giant mural for Foster the People. I think the reason this mural is going to look so fantastic is like there's such a wicked mix of colours within it, so it's going to look rad. Spray paint as a medium is just a fantastic tool. I would rather work in spray paint than any other medium. The hard work's been done for us because Foster the People, their artwork's pretty awesome anyway. So it's really cool to be working with that.
At the moment, we've got people from all over the world to come in to paint the streets and express themselves.
It's kind of the heart of the creative scene within London. There's a lot of young artists kind of live and work around here.
In Shoreditch, kind of the hub of street art, painting a massive mural, it doesn't get much better than that. I love it.